The Roman walls of Lugo were constructed in the 3rd century and are still largely intact today, stretching over 2 kilometers around the historic center of Lugo in Galicia, Spain. The fortifications were inscribed on UNESCO's World Heritage List in late 2000 as the finest example of late Roman fortifications in Western Europe. The walls have also held Spanish monument status since 1921. A walkway over the walls now allows visitors to stroll along the entire length. The town also has a visitor center dedicated to the walls, the Centro de Interpretación de la Muralla. Since the inscription of the walls on the World Heritage List in 2000, Lugo holds a popular festival called Ars Lucas each year to celebrate its Roman past. The city walls were built between 263 and 276 AD to defend the Roman town of Lucus Augusti, present-day Lugo, against local tribesmen and Germanic invaders. The walls formed part of a complex of fortifications which also included a moat and an intervallum, the clearing between the walls and the city. The entire length of the walls is around 2,120 meters, enclosing an area of 34.4 hectares. Not all of the town was enclosed by walls. Much of the southeastern part of the town remained unprotected, while in other places unused areas were enclosed by walls. The width of the walls is around 4.2 meters and the height of the walls varies between 8 and 12 meters. The walls consist of internal and external stone facing with a core of earth mixes with gravel, pebbles and worked Roman stone recycled from demolished buildings, cemented with water. There are 10 gates in the walls, 5 dating to Roman times and 5 added after 1853 to accommodate the expanding town population. The best preserved of the 5 original gates are the Porta Falsa and the Porta Mina, the latter of which still has the original vaulted arch set between 2 towers. 5 stairways and a ramp provide access to the parapet walk over the walls. Within the walls, a number of double staircases provide access to the towers from the parapet walk. Of the original towers, 49 are still intact, and another 39 have partially survived. They consist of 2 stories and are mostly semicircular, a few are rectangular. The gaps in the wall for the towers vary in length from 5.35 meters to 12.80 meters. Often the base of the tower was constructed of dressed granite, with the remainder in slate.